What's up, guys? This is Robin's Nest for our 1,000,000th video today.
So, but we're catching up.
I'm trying to catch up. We haven't been able to do what we would normally do on a nightly or...
Because we've been out of the nest.
Regular basis. Out of the nest, celebrating a birthday.
Not just a birthday.
So hopefully this is the last time we will have to mention birthday for the longest time.
You're no fun.
Well, not no because of that, it just feels like it's, I mean, it's been a fun birthday. This birthday is really, we've been teasing about this birthday and talking about this birthday, and it feels like I'm 33 already.
Don't say that, because if you're 33, that means I'm like,
I'm only 30. I just turned 30 Thursday, right? Today feels like Thursday of like...
Are you sure it was Thursday?
Something like that. I don't even remember anymore. That's what happens when you turn 30. So we have a sort of a birthday haul weekend. Weekend, birthday weekend haul.
The birthday bash weekend haul video.
What she said. So we got a bunch of random stuff. It's not all for me, but it just happens to all fit into this weekend.
So you have to understand that Kevin and I have been together so long that when we celebrate one birthday, we kind of celebrate everyone's birthday.
Sure, why not? We'll go with that.
You know what? When it's my birthday and he gets presents, he doesn't say anything. So, if it's his birthday... Yeah,
it makes sense. Like, everybody gets stuff, like, because usually when I go, we'll get the boy something, she'll get her stuff, and then when it's her birthday, usually she'll get stuff, and I get to pick up something, the boys get something. So, alright, so we'll just dive into this. We'll start at what we got at Disney.
Disney. So you
can start at that right there.
Okay. So, I think we showed this.
We showed something similar to this before at the Disney store.
So, we got one of the, not this one, but the similar set, one for Sebastian, which was Star Wars. Mm-hmm. For his birthday, because he had a Star Wars birthday. And then Xander had a Batman birthday, so... No. This wasn't available.
But we added... No, but the Disney store had a sale.
They did.
And it was for the Avengers. Well, it was for any of these places, but we ended up picking the boys up, the Avengers and the Spider-Man set. So when we went to Disney and we were at the superhero store, they had this set, which is the Civil War. It says Avengers on it, but it's the Civil War set. You can see... Cap, Iron Man, Black Widow, Black Panther, War Machine, Vision, Ant-Man, Hawkeye, Falcon, Winter Soldier, Captain America. I think I already said that one. But they're all in there.
They're really good quality toys. The boys play with them all the time.
They all have their own stands.
Being an Avengers set, this doesn't... There's no overlapping characters from the previous Avengers set we got. So... When we saw this, it was definitely the point. We had to have it. It had to be ours. So it was very exciting.
Mm-hmm. And then the other pickup from... Disney. I think we covered this, but I don't think we posted the video. Because it was in the hotel room and...
It was out of the nest. The iPad
wasn't working.
It was awkward.
The iPad wasn't want to work with their Wi-Fi.
So we picked up a new lanyard.
We have a Star Wars lanyard.
It's a Star Wars lanyard.
For Star Wars pins, which actually now we have somewhere to put our Force Awakens pins on there.
Right.
And some of our Smuggler's Bounty pins.
So for the first set of pins we have...
We have these mystery pins. R2, D2, a Jawa, Stormtrooper, Darth Vader, and Boba Fett. So you guys can kind of see those pins a little better. So it was like a 5-pack of mystery pins.
Mm-hmm.
We did something like this previously for Marvel.
Marvel.
There's the lanyard. Alright, so we did that.
Oh, this is the pack.
Oh, here. So you can see what the packaging looks like.
And then the back, so they can see all the ones that we collect.
you could see like the checklist from it. Okay. So we did that. What else did we get from Disney? Oh, Xander wanted to pick this up when we were in the Star Wars store. It's a BB-8 diecast racer.
So this was our first diecast that we bought. And if you guys watched the Rags box, which opening, whatever you want to call it.
Unboxing,
unveiling. If you haven't watched it, go watch it. But I'll give you a teaser. We got this one in our Rags box, which I thought was really cool. So that just opens up a whole new...
So it's the Millennium Falcon
diecast collection.
Hot Wheels diecast. And then we got
that one.
These bad boys. So this is a Disney Parks exclusive. They're limited edition to 2,500. It is basically Spirit Anakin Skywalker, Spirit Yoda, and Spirit Obi-Wan Kenobi. And they're the Disney Vilanimations.
This is something that we're definitely going to be getting into.
And these are
the vinyl.
This, like I said, this is the Disney Parks exclusive.
If you guys have seen our previous hauls, you guys know that we are definitely art collectors. So, Birthday Boy had to pick this one up. So let's
Yeah, we it. Saw, we picked up prints from the Pop Gallery at Disney Springs before. And we saw the lady, she was kind of wrapping these up. And we asked for, like, where could we see other ones. And she pointed us to the direction and there was none there. So we had to go back to the counter and ask for them, but this is...
You had to be like, hey, you lady.
My Deadpool.
Where it at?
With his balloons. So it's kind of fitting on my birthday. I didn't get balloons, but...
Did you count how many balloons there were?
Deadpool balloons.
No. Just for...
Yeah, there's a lot. Like 28? Close enough. So, Deadpool holding his balloons.
And then
I had to... Pretty cool print.
It is. And then I had to pick these up when I saw them.
Star Wars? This was at
Star Wars? Yeah, these two were at Star Wars. I like collecting postcards. I could see us, after we move and get settled, definitely picking these up in the bigger prints. But we have this one.
Ooh, that glare.
Can you guys see that?
I think it's glaring, the glare of the iPad.
And then this one. Here, you can help the glare.
So that's like the different lands.
And then we picked these two up at the Marketplace Co-op. Yes.
Which is kind of like Disney's wannabe looking like flea market, but it's not really a flea market. So, but it looks kind of like it.
If you guys have seen our videos, you know that we have the Haunted Mansion Pops, and I thought this would be a super awesome display to put up with the Pops. We have one of the comic book
covers.
Well,
we have the comic book.
We yet. Still need the Scotty Young cover,
so we gotta find it.
But it'll be there.
And looking then, of more course, and more like Midtown's gonna get us on that one.
And then I had to do with the Mickey and Minnie.
I think that is it for...
I think that covers Disney.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So, we're going to skip... That was like one of the first nights we were there. So, we're going to skip over and we're going to do FYE.
We're going to go to FYE?
Yeah, we're going to do FYE.
Okay. So, FYE... He made fun of me because I had Hulk Hogan socks, right? Well, now he has his own Macho Man socks. It was the last pair, and when I saw it, I was like, oh, I gotta get them for Kevin. Here you go. And then...
And remember, at FYE, it's buy one, get two.
So, for free.
So we got buy one pair of socks, or one batch of socks, and you get two bunches for free. So
what you guys don't know, which is good for us, is that we have similar feet in size. So we can actually share shoes and share socks. It's a little tidbit there. And I don't think you posted it, but his cake for his birthday was a Power Ranger cake. And we don't have this movie, and I thought it very fitting because the cake, the Power Ranger cake is the new Power Ranger cake. Yeah, don't ask me, ask the boys, they know. This is the Power Rangers that I know. And they had it at FYE, and I had to pick it up because we didn't have it. I thought it was fitting. Here you go, my darling.
If you guys remember, got the Saba sword.
And he got the Saba sword. And if you go back to our Toys R Us haul, we got all of the Power Ranger stuff for the kids. So it all just comes together, guys.
All our fandoms come together.
These...
We covered Periscope. These in Periscope, so if you want to watch that, link up on our Periscope, which I'll see if I can put the link on there. But the unboxings were covered on there. And
we got some Fabricans.
Mommy got some more Fabricans. These were buy one, get one free. So we got Yoda and Greedo. And if you guys remember last time, I believe we got Darth Vader and Boba Fett.
Right.
So buy one, get one free. Can't go wrong there.
You really can't. Not with the Fabricans. No.
And then I've been wanting this guy for a while. I think I've been wanting this guy since we left my dad's house when we first went to FYE in Virginia.
I did not know this till now. The truth comes out.
But I wanted the glow in the dark, but I got the regular 6-inch Thanos. The reason why I didn't get the exclusive is because they wouldn't do the deal if they had a sticker. So instead of getting the glow in the dark, I got this one. I guess I could always get a glow in the dark later, but it's not like right now we're gonna do anything glow in the dark, so it's not that big of a deal. Anything else from FYE?
No. I don't see nothing else from FYE.
How about Think Geek? Found our new favorite store.
Found a new favorite store to definitely spend money in. We went to the Florida Mall. And there was a lot of changes from the last time we went.
It's been a while.
So we were definitely surprised with all of the updates and the changes that they've had. Even just walking into the food court, we're like, whoa, what is this? So it was a lot of fun to walk around the mall, see a lot of the changes. So we went to, of course, GameStop, and we went to Hot Topic. And so the guy from GameStop was like, oh, well, I don't remember what we were looking for. But he's like, oh, well, it's not here, but why don't you go to Think Geek? And we're like, the what? And they're like, ThinkGeek.
Well, I've heard of ThinkGeek, and I knew what it was.
Well, I've heard about it online, but not in a store.
Yeah, and I knew people were like, oh, yeah, I got it at ThinkGeek, or ThinkGeek this, or whatever, maybe ThinkGeek online. I knew it was affiliated or owned by GameStop as well, and it's pretty much more their collector store. But we've never been in one, because there isn't one in South Florida. The guy that we were talking about at Think Geek says there's like 4 or 5 of them in the country right now. There's not very many.
No, he said like 3. Yeah, I think it was...
There's not very many. He said Dallas, New York, Orlando, and somewhere else.
No, maybe. That was it.
San Francisco, maybe?
No, he said that there wasn't any in California yet.
So, as far as we know, and as far as he knows, that's what he told us. There wasn't very many, either way. There wasn't very many yet. So, yeah, it's got the normal stuff that you would see at like... GameStops, like the Pops, the Dorbs, the Minis, some of like the Hot Toys and the Marvel Selects, some of that kind of stuff. And it had some crazy stuff. Like, it had the prop of Captain America's shield for like $500, and that wasn't even the most expensive thing in there. They had like Terminator bus.
They had
the Men in Black
bus. They had the wizard's chest from Harry Potter. It was amazing, guys.
There's a whole bunch of stuff in there. So if you ever get a chance to go to ThinkGeek.
I definitely liked it better than GameStop because I don't feel like we're gamers. We're more collectors. Not to say that we don't like playing video games because we do, but we're just more collector-based.
Yeah, it's funny when we go in there and we're like picking up pops for us or for other people or Dorbs or just even looking at the minis and they're looking at us like, hey, you want Division or whatever other game? And I'm like, no, not really. Because when we do game, it's usually like, if it's me, it was like, oh, I'll get Black Ops to play, like to play a shooter game where it's not like, and I don't play online, so I don't get serious about it. Or it'll be like a sports game where I can just like play MLB or the show and I'll just play as the Yankees. And
but a lot of the games we end up keeping anyways, so it's not like,
yeah, we're not there to like,
I like to go to GameStop to pick up
like the deals.
The deals, especially for the kids. A lot of the Wii games, a lot of the Wii Lego games that they like to play, we find really good deals. Or on their Skylanders and their, what is
Disney
it?
Infinity.
Disney Infinity character games and stuff like that. When it goes on sale, but as far as like,
new games,
have to
like,
run out and get a new usually, game.
That's not really us. I mean, if we're gonna get games, like we found a cool game store today in Lakeland where we can do some major damage because it's mostly retro gaming.
But, I don't know what major damage. Oh, excuse me, guys.
Yeah, if you really want to get in your retro gaming. But anyway, so ThinkGeek, we picked up this guy.
Amazing store. Had a lot of fun browsing that.
So we had the Giant Man Dorbs XL, which apparently not too many people are getting them yet. So we're pretty cool to get, pretty excited to get this guy.
It seems like our Ant-Man collection is
growing
exponentially. So
we had an Ant-Man collection. Now we have probably a regular Ant-Man collection.
Well, we have Giant Man too.
Well, and Giant Man. So we're getting there.
I think the only thing we don't have is the damn pop.
The regular. Oh, we don't have his minis either from the Marvel Collector Corps.
Well, that's what I'm saying. We gotta order that box. Yeah.
So
that'll be the next thing up. And we found Captain, because we're Team Captain. Sorry, guys. I'm trying not to get the glare. It is
the GameStop.
The GameStop exclusive, but of course they had it there.
There wasn't too many GameStop exclusive. Well, I mean, there wasn't too many of these left there.
No, and the box is a little beat up.
Box is a little beat.
I'm actually surprised because Kevin likes to keep his, the boxes don't have to be in shape, but like especially the art on the front because of what we want to do. So I was still surprised that you got this one.
But it wasn't too bad. It's just a crease.
I mean, when we laminate it, so it'll definitely straighten it out.
It's just a crease, if you can pick it up. But definitely, like it's not like he was mushed, and you can see where it's more down here, so it's not like gonna mess with his face. And then I got this Mr. Hall of Famer himself, Wolfpack Sting from the NWO Wolfpack. Like I tell you guys every time we do WWE anything, I like the old school pretty much. I don't know what they consider their eras, but this was definitely, which is kind of funny because he was never in the WWE as Wolfpack Sting because it was WCW. But obviously they've merged. I believe WWE bought out WCW. And yeah. So there's the original like Sting. Not the original Sting, but when he went to the black and white.
Now is it ironic that we go to the hotel room and you're flipping through the channels?
Oh yeah, and we got to watch the Hall of Fame ceremony from like before WrestleMania. And so that was pretty cool to watch.
Because wasn't it Sting?
Yeah, Sting was like the main guy that they inducted in the Hall of Fame in that this year. So we did that one.
So you enjoyed that.
So that was pretty, it was pretty cool to see.
We'll talk about the store. There was a toy store next to ThinkGeek. It wasn't a big toy store. It wasn't anything.
Where did we get this guy?
From GameStop.
Oh, sorry. Random GameStop. $4. Why not?
Anyway, so I have not seen these, and when I saw it, I had to pick it up, and it was buy one, get one. So you know I was bringing this up. So I love Hello Kitty. I love Halloween. This is my mashup right here. What's funny is that I just picked up these two, and my rags person, I don't know how she knew. She might be stalking us.
Maybe. Like, she's a real stalker, because in the rags group, there's stalkers and victims. I think we've been victimized.
So this came in our rags box, and I picked these two up at the store.
That was pretty cool.
That was pretty cool. You want to talk about Tarjay?
Where do we get this guy at?
Tarjay.
Okay. Tarjay. What else?
Tarjay. Tarjay.
What else?
Oh.
I think that's it. So,
What was that?
Five Below.
No. That other guy.
Oh, yeah, we'll get to that one.
Okay.
So, at Target, we went and we had brunch.
We did.
We had Pizza Hut one of the days. And we first picked up... We did this on Periscope, right? So, we did this on Periscope. So, we had Arkham Minis, Red Hood and Harley. We did that on Periscope. We did these two on Periscope, WWE, mm-hmm. and these were from the regulars to finish out the regular set. So we had Iron Sheik and George the Animal Steel. If you want to watch that.
I was super excited, so go watch it.
Watch
it was
Periscope.
So funny.
Then we checked. Target always lets me know on my phone when I'm in Target. Because
right next to Target.
The Cartwheel app will pop up and say, hey, Target run.
Or when we haven't been to Target in a couple of days.
This was like 75% off, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, 75% off.
Plus we have the Target card.
Plus we have the Target card. So it was an extra like 5 or 10% off of that. So we got the last Chima from Lego Dimensions. So we're done with at least
that
series.
That was like 360 something.
Yeah. So it wasn't much for that. And that's it for Target. How about Five Below? Five Below. Okay. So Five Below, people said that they found Pops and other stuff in there. So we first found Five Below
In
Virginia with my dad.
Over Christmas.
And there was pretty cool stuff. This is the first time we've seen these. It was four comics.
For $4.
Four comics for $4. So not a bad deal. They're kind of random, but... whatever. They're all Marvel. So we picked up two of them. Looks like these are two Thors. So we don't know what's inside of there. There's two more in each one. And this one is the unbeatable Squirrel Girl.
You want me to open it real quick? Or?
No. Okay. And then we picked up the boys. Like we said, the boys get something too. We picked them up Skylander 3-packs. Two of them. From SWAT Force, and we have to set up there. We need to get this going again. So there's Five Below, and then we across the street from the Florida Mall, there is a store called Mike's Comics, right? Mike's Comics. And
yes.
We were in there looking at stuff just to look around since we're not from the area and we wanted to see...
It looks like MC squared.
Yeah, M Comics probably, whatever.
Well, it's Mike's Comics and Collectibles.
Collectibles, there you go.
And then his little logo is like MC squared.
He's so funny. I hope the guy that works there wasn't Mike because he's totally lame.
We won't get into that rant.
So Mary picked up a little ad for a comic. Moon Knight number one. I got something in my eye.
Okay, so we picked up a couple of comics. So here we picked up some stuff for the rags box, which we put away because we wouldn't show that on here. But our rags person.
You're set.
You're good to go. And when I saw these Web Warriors, of course, my Scotty Young cover, I had to pick it up.
And I picked up the Web Warriors hip-hop cover.
Right, so it only went together.
And so, yes, then, we do sometimes double up and sometimes even triple up on a comic if the covers are worth getting.
And then that leads us right into this one. Bam.
You can't bam them together. So, she got Black Panther, Scotty Young. You see Black Panther playing with his ball of yarn.
And, of course, we have the hip-hop cover. The
hip-hop cover.
Oh, it's upside down. I'm sorry, guys.
So, obviously, it's T'Challa with his Jay-Z Fade to Black hip-hop cover. That's pretty cool. Pretty awesome. And then we got some minis.
There we go.
Some minis and some other stuff.
So
we don't know what the hell this is.
It's a dragon.
Well, it's a dragon.
From Game of Thrones.
Don't ask us which one. I don't know if they have names.
I don't know, but I loved it and the kids loved it and we thought it was so damn cute. So, we got a dragon.
We got Star-Lord kneeling down, shooting. Pew, 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 pew. And we got two more Viral Animations. We got the Black Widow. And we got... Is it supposed to be Rey or Leia?
I'm pretty sure that's Rey.
Rey, maybe? I think so. I think the staff, right?
Yeah.
I think it's the staff.
And then, like, the outfit.
So
these were $5.
Yeah, you're not going to find that. They have, like, it's not the best way to go shopping for minis and stuff. But they had
especially
them in, like...
Especially these baubles.
They had them, like, in a bin. And he's, like... And they even had, like, some of them expensive, like, more exclusive ones. Like, in a regular bin. Like, a plastic shoebox that they kind of rattle around in. He's like, well, this one, they're tagged. This one, they're just $5. So, we picked up a couple of the cheaper ones that we needed for our sets and just some of the ones that we thought were pretty cool.
I picked up the Vinyl Nations because I know that, well, we just came from Disney. And they were,
we did
like, 15? Huh?
We did those ones over there already. I think so, right?
These ones?
Yeah. Yeah, I think, yeah, Periscope. We covered these on Periscope. Disney Princess and Civil War. What's that one?
This is a Civil War.
Oh, and Civil War. Okay. So we covered these on Periscope. If you want to see those, I'll put the link, like I said. I'll put the link for our Periscope up. And all our Twitter and stuff. You can check it from there.
Walmart?
Oh, and Walmart. And we made like a final ditch run at Walmart on the way home. Just to check a couple. Right?
That's yes. It.
So I found, it's kind of bent up, but the front is fine, so even better. It's the Walmart exclusive Poe Dameron, so it's always cool to find, just hanging around.
And I have not seen this little beauty out and about, at least not in the ones that we usually go to, so I was very excited when I saw her.
She's Batgirl. So she got Batgirl, the Mopsies. So, Batgirl will probably hang out with Hello Kitty in the car. You don't have Deadpool in the car?
I wasn't going to put her in the car.
Oh, I thought you were going to put her in the car.
I wasn't going to put her in the car. I was going to put her with the Deadpools.
Oh, okay.
Because we have a Batgirl. We have a Pop.
But not that color.
I thought she is blue.
And our Batgirl?
Yes.
No, our Batgirl is the black and white one from GameStop. The GameStop exclusive.
We'll have to find it and check it.
How everyone was like the black and gray scale.
But it was the one that was in the mystery boxes for Black Friday.
Rather than black and yellow.
Black and yellow.
Yeah.
Anyways, they'll go together. Or she'll just go with the Deadpool Mopsies.
Yeah, we're going to start growing. It looks like slowly growing some Mopsies. I think the Punisher one looks pretty cool. But I think that is it for my birthday. So the next
time... And your Sabasaurus.
Yeah, Sabasaurus over there, but we didn't get him during the birthday haul.
No, I got that. Actually, if you see the Toys R Us haul, it was there.
So I think that's the next last time we'll see birthday, except for the review video. which will cover everything we've done or received.
It sounds like he's just done with his birthday, guys.
This week. So, 30 minutes video, 30 years old. Let's cut this. So, like, share it. You don't have to share it, whatever. But definitely subscribe if you're not subscribed to this video. But definitely like the video. Comment on the video, please. I would rather you comment than share, I guess. I mean, yeah, sharing is caring and all that, but I'd rather hear what you guys think of these videos instead of just looking at them and I get a like here and there. Comment, man. Comment. I want to see what you guys think. We want to know. We actually like the interaction instead of just coming on this video. Like, what's up, guys? How you doing? Welcome to that there Robin's Nest.
It's getting late. Don't mind him.